Hello and good afternoon. Welcome to our concert this afternoon in honor of our founding director, Ralph Weiler. We, the Northwest Community Concert Band, are so appreciative of all of Ralph's family and friends in attendance for this special occasion, and we are pleased to be able to offer this musical gift to all of you. We are also honored to have guest musicians joining us this afternoon in honor of Ralph Weiler. You can find more information about our band and about Ralph on our website. There is a link to the website in the program notes. The website also includes an audience survey and a concert schedule. I am Kathleen Meyer, and I will be your announcer on this blustery Sunday afternoon. We look forward to sharing a variety of music in honor of our founding director, Ralph Weiler, this afternoon. Our first piece tonight, today is titled Festival Prelude. A prelude is a preliminary action, event, condition, or work of broader scope and higher importance. What better way to begin a concert is there? Festival Prelude was composed for the 25th anniversary of the Tri-State Musical Festival by Alfred Reed in 1956. The work consists of one main theme and two fanfare-like figures that are highlighted throughout the piece. The piece will bring you through the fanfares while featuring the best that each section has to offer through melodies, tones, tempos, and dynamics. The composer, Alfred Reed, sums up his work best. The work was conceived specifically in terms of its title as an opening kind of piece. The music was to establish a bright and brilliant mood throughout, with no other connotation in mind. Please enjoy Alfred Reed's Festival Prelude.